I've been a busy weekend and the holiday weekend of gun violence in St. Louis.
Yeah, an 18-year-old was shot in the arm just before 8 last night on Union and Del Mar. Another 18-year-old shot and killed in North St. Louis at around 9 Saturday night. Someone shot the victim while that person was sitting in a car parked on Geraldine Avenue near Harney Avenue. Investigators say the car also has damage from gunshots.